Well, good morning. Are you ready to praise the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords this morning? Well, come on, open your mouth and just begin to tell the Lord how good He is. David said, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise will continually be in my mouth. Come on, just open your mouth just for a few moments. Come into His presence. Come on, with thanksgiving. It's just in your heart. His court, His place of dwelling with praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Bless you, Lord. Come on, clap your hands with us this morning. this burden is life. Take this yoke upon you, Lord.
Sweeter name than I've ever known. No sweeter name than the name of Jesus.
His train fills. His train is the representation of his royalty. What does that mean? It's the badge that indicates that he is all-knowing, all-powerful, all-wonderful. Isaiah saw the train of the Lord. The cherubim and the seraphim, the angels. And they realized that he was a man of unclean lips, dwelling amongst the unclean people. Yesterday, today, and forever. He still cleanses, sets apart, and he's still holy. Whatever you need in his presence, see the Lord and see his train this morning. And whatever is of the past that needs to die, let it go and lay it down this morning. Fix your eyes on Jesus, the author, the finisher of faith. Oh yeah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. He's the God of impossibilities.
See how great.
sing.